heading into the hog ranch. Big thanks to Chuck for allowing me to go down there and hunt even when he's out working.
Well, it's December 4th, 2021, and I'm back down to the Chuck Piccolo Hog Ranch, and it is 78 degrees out, believe it or not. It is warm. Hopefully you enjoyed the video of my whitetail hunt up in New York. I was super happy. Got my first mounted whitetail. If you hadn't watched it, check it out. We're gonna go out, we're gonna go after some pigs tonight. Maybe we got a good buck. I'm gonna share that photo on one of our feeders. He's coming in at dark, but maybe he'll cross my path during daylight hours. But he's a good one too. If not, we'll get a chance to shoot some pigs, maybe. We'll see how it looks.
looks like I might have hit him pretty good. Got a little pig here. It's a little after six. It's dark, you know, it gets dark so quick. I didn't have a light on my bow. I didn't put it on. I figured I'd get a shot before it got dark, but right at dark, these three little ones came in. I just literally went, took a leak off the tree stand like 2 minutes before they showed up. But he came in, I took a shot at him, kind of, I could see the silhouettes good enough to put a good shot on them. Busted them good, busted them right out of that shoulder. There he is, on the Himiway. We'll be right back.